Hey guys, it is Paige from Paige's American Girl Channel, and today we went to the AG store, the new one in Rockefeller Center. So I'm going to be showing you what I got today. So let's get started. First, I'm going to put Grace down. First, I got this nail polish, and then I got my nails done, and then she got her nails done. So yeah, with this beautiful turquoise color. And then I also got Tenny's bracelet for you. So it's really, really cute. And I really do like this bracelet. Next, I have this doll. This is more nail polish. I have a nail clipper and two files. And so you guys can get a close-up look. Next, we have some earrings. They're really, really cute. There's different color earrings, kinda, and like these little things are like dangly, kinda. Then I have my two big items coming up. First, I'm gonna do a sleepover set. You can kinda see the logo on it, what it comes with. So, let's open it up. First, we have the little jar. It's actually really, really cute. Here's what it looks like up close. It says slumber party on it. Then we have the tray. It says American Girl on it with this cute little design. It's really, really adorable. I don't think I'm gonna take this one out though, because it looks really hard to get out. So let's put that down. Here are some apples. They're really, really cute. I like them. So. And then I just don't want to open them. We have a sleeping mask, and then on the back, kind of like really, it's like you can like write on it, so you can say to and from whoever. And then we have some plates, two like pinkish plates. Next, I have no clue what this is. I'm just saying. So yeah.
Looks like caramel dip.
I think that's what it is. I think you're right. Here's an invitation, kinda, to show that you're invited to the sleepover. And then we have another just plain old white plate. Next, we have an Uno kind of case. It's really cute. And then, of course, you have the Uno cards. We have a napkin, kind of. The napkin's really cute with polka dots all over it. We have two jugs of milk. It's a fancy bluish, whitish straw, kind of. Some cookies. Cookies are really cool. I like the cookies. They're well designed. No more accessories, basically. So, yeah. So I'm gonna leave everything out. I don't want that to waste some of my time. Next, this is my favorite thing I got, the flute set. It's really, really cute. Here's the case for the flute. There's also a violin, but I got the flute. And then here's the case. It's red. And then, of course, here's the flute and the case. And here's what the outside of the case looks like. This inside. Come on. Alright, I'm just gonna do that right now. For some reason it's not doing, but it's okay. Next we have the book. It's like a music book. shows music, and then we have this little card because there's a stand that goes on it. Out. I might not be able to take this out without help because it looks pretty hard to get out. So let's see if I can do it. So I'm not really gonna mess around with this, but there's the two pieces. This is the card and the stand. And then that's everything I really got in the American Girl store. So hope you guys like this video. Make sure you click the link below, subscribe, and like it. Bye guys.